this Friday, September 4th, the wait is over. The first couple, Adam and Eve, independent origins, refuting the critics of biblical creation. Universal common ancestry is refuted once and for all. And the very best arguments from the critics of biblical creation are demolished one by one. You are not going to want to miss out on this one.